Hey guys, today, I'm gonna do a little, Beyblade review with my babes. So, I only have 4 babes, so don't wait for me. Okay, so here, first up is Corneus. That's his only hit. Second up is Achilles. He has this big, flat metal tip with the little, metal thing here. And here's my Phoenix. You can go in slingshot or battle mode. You can press easy tabs. Here's the clip. Here's turtle
messed up. Okay, this time it's a redo. The base back. Okay, let's start. Oh my gosh. Okay, I would say that's a fail launch. Cause Turbo Achilles just fell. Okay. Let's see. Now let's see if I can finally do this. If I'm predicting right, this might not work. So, let's give it a go. Hold on. Its tip came off. Okay. Bit this. Okay, this is
survives. Achilles is out.
Next up. Dread Phoenix, because he survived.
For the survival fish and orichalcum.
Okay, now let's get started. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. 3, 2, 1, let it rip.
Prediction, I think orichalcum's gonna win because he has the most stamina.
Yep, now Dark Phoenix is out. Last finale. Furnius versus orichalcum. This is the last one. Let's see who's gonna win the final tournament. Prediction. Orichalcum is gonna Orichalcum wins with a survivor finish. Orichalcum wins the tournament. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.